الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله
صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Today we are in Al-Shqilab camp and with all our brothers and sisters here who spoke eloquently in Arabic about their needs and about their suffering and about their plight and the agony they are living for the last nearly more than 2 months. And they thank Al-Rawahil organization for providing them with this temporary shelter of the 186 tents. But this is a temporary solution because they want to go back to their land. They want to build at least one room. If two rooms will be fine. As Brother Osman was talking earlier about the cost of the house with two rooms, the kitchen, toilet, and the front area, it's costing about $3,600. But you can contribute as much as you can to build even one room, which is $1,000 to $1,500, to let the people to go back, to live in their land, to live in their houses, and to live in a very dignified life, because they are man and woman of dignity,
yes,
credibility, and integrity. So inshallah, so what I want from you is you have listened to those people and maybe you can talk.
Khalda Ali Shol.
Khalda, what do you want to tell the people in Arabic?
Khalda Ali Shol, Nubia min Sudan.
She is Nubian, Ganubia. She is from the South Sudan, from Abyei.
Abyei.
I love Abyei. أنا بحب أبيي.
أحب السودان وأنا أموت في السودان وأموت في جنوب السودان والسودان وجنوب السودان واحد.
طيب.
أحب السودان وجنوب السودان أنا.
طيب.
أنا أحيي السودان وأحيي جنوب السودان وأحيي كل المواطنين هنا.
طيب.
أحيي السودان كلهم أحيي كل المواطنين. طيب. السودانيين طيب. السودانيين يا ناس.
طيب.
من الجنوب للشمال والغرب والشرق وكلنا واحد.
طيب. قول انت عايز تقول ايه وعايز اقول
انا بشكر مصر وبشكر السودان وبشكر لبنان وبشكر امريكا ولندن وكل الدول تساعدنا بالوضع اللي احنا فيه ونشكر جزيلا لشركه
منظمه
رحيل ولا بقول شنو
رواحل
ساعدتنا ودكتور هاني البلا يعني كتر خيرك وبارك الله فيك ما قصروا معانا من اي حاجه جابوها لنا من بطاطين لناموسيات لمعقولات لمشروبات للمخيمات اتقاوينا فيه ونسعى برضه يعني ربنا يساعدنا ونتساعدنا نلقى حته نخش فيها مع عيالنا وعندنا طلبه بندرس فيهم
So, اسمك ايه؟
اسمي خالدة.
خالدة is from South Sudan, from Abyei. And she is thanking Rawahil organization for providing them for this shelter, temporary shelter. And she is thanking all the donors who helped Rawahil organization. And she is hoping to get more fund from you to build her own house. Please help them to go back to their own houses. Actually, to build their own houses, inshallah. To build their own houses, and she is thanking every and each one of you for helping them and donating the money. And thank you very much. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.